Studio here. This is what it looks like on many computers right around the world. Now, technical operators call this the BSOD, the BSOD, the blue screen of death. People are loading, systems are crashing, they're loading again and again and again. It's on a loop. So many companies are unable to work right now, including Sky News.